So the first half about to begin. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Good strong tackle. Goalkeeper's done well. And back it goes to the goalkeeper. Timed his approach and got the ball. Got the tackle in. Some potential in this move. Committed himself here. There wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. From the back, because it's a back pass to the keeper. Straight in sharply, read it well, got in there quickly. Here he is with a chance. Oh, excellent, here's a shot. It's a terrific effort from there, even though the goalkeeper wasn't at home. Well, chaos defensively, Alan, with the goalkeeper a long way away from home.
Yeah, I mean, he won't score an easier goal than that in his entire career, will he?
Well, I want to see this again, this team, this goal. And the score is 1-0. His foot in there. Promise actually has just petered away from that cross. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
Pap. The ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. Sure what the referee's going to do here. Attacking well here. Judge the header to find his teammate. Got the challenge. Comes the cross. I don't like to use the word panic, but I think it's appropriate here. Goal! Fantastic header! It's double delight for this player. He's beaten the goalkeeper twice now.
Great movement in the box from him to start off with, to get the room, and then once the chance came, a header. Oh, what a thumping effort it was.
another look at the goal. Made, but with any great difficulty. That's good defensive play from the cross. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. He's into the challenge. Oh, the referee's given the penalty. Take him off penalties, but he's taken this one and scored.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
That's a good lead. 3-0. Defender's come in well here. Timed his approach and got the ball. Is blown. It's in his mind now. Faded away from the top. Surely he's going to score here. And here's the shot. Well, there is the referee blown for half-time. It's 3-0 here. Half-time and two sides to this particular story so far, as reflected by the margin on the scoreline. Players, and certainly the team that's conceded the goal, will be hoping that they've tightened things up a bit. Pap. Confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. That's very well read, and that's a very good interception. Clever idea with the through ball. The defender saw it coming. goalkeeper makes the save, and it's a clean save too. Doesn't drop the ball.
The back four was beaten, but that goalkeeper wasn't.
Here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Just in time. In the end, a fantastic clearance. Looking to take the corner quickly. He goes for goal with his head. That's one from the training ground, Alan, and it nearly produced a goal.
Well, normally you have to make it work first time because the opposition will wise up after that. It's a good effort, and it was a well-worked corner routine, that, and it's alerted the opposition to it. They won't get fooled again.
Got the ball back. His line, really challenging the attacker to do that, but he's done it.
That is one of the hardest skills out on the pitch, to be able to get the weight of chip just perfect.
Well, they're dominating now, 4-0 on the scoreline. This time he has made the save.
Well, having played poorly, you've got to give him credit for reacting to that one and coming to his side's rescue.
Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. Here's the opportunity. Here's the shot. Now it's a corner. The opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. Well, the corner cut out there, and they might pay for that. And he's got the ball well to set his team on the front foot by intercepting. Options available on the bench for the away side today. He looks for support on his left. Nice idea with the through ball. Didn't come off, though. Judge the header to find his teammate. And that defending team really defending for all they're worth.
Substitution coming up.
And he's headed it goalwards. And the header is into the net. Well, that's an awesome goal.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
And here is another angle on that goal. Now they've made it 5-0. It's where you want to try and get control in midfield, and they've got the ball. Final whistle blow, 5-0 on the scoreline. Well, the game is over, and in truth, it was quite disappointing simply because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge because they kept the foot on the gas. They showed no mercy at all.
Well, there was only one team in that game, and the home fans will be going home delighted with their big win. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling. Bye for now.